Hey YouTube, so we're going to be using silver solution mixed with ProFresh deodorizer on the Raptor. I believe it's 2 ounces of ProFresh, 4 ounces of silver solution for the Raptor. Trigger sprayer is going to have about 1 ounce of silver solution or a little less, and 1 ounce of the ProFresh deodorizer. I also include oxy in the trigger sprayer. There is some barf spots that I'm going to be treating first thing before I start extracting. To be honest, I should have used green dragon on my trigger sprayer since it foams up less. It's all non-residue, so it's not going to get dirty faster, so that's why I'm using all this. You always want to shake silver solution before you use it because it's thick. I'll mix it up and then pour it out. So these spots right here I'm treating, usually before I bring everything down, I treat them first thing. That way, as I'm unloading, I'm eating up the minutes, and by the time I'm working on it, I've already been around 20 minutes or so. Let it dwell. For these spots, I'm charging $35 a spot to treat. So, you know, be wise when you're charging people. Don't be like, okay, I could do it, but the room's still gonna be $10 a room, however cheap you charge a room. I mean, my minimum is $60 a room. Sometimes 65, 50, depends on the size, really. $80 a room, you know, you just eyeball every time. Some people measure square footage. I like to save myself some time and just eyeball. And yeah, I'm just looking around. There's the carpet we're dealing with. There's the other spot right here. So they're thinking it's urine or something. So that's why I put the peroxide into the trigger spur. That way it can eat all that. Now I'm filling this up with the hottest water. I'm about halfway. I'm not going to need the whole jug to extract. You'll see right now what I'm going to do with my battery sprayer. Gen 2 specific battery sprayer. This is my shop vac. If you're a viewer, you probably know I use that for everything. Flip both those vac motors on. Super strong suction. And I pair it with the Gen 2. And what do I got? Oops. I got me an extractor. The strongest kind. Here we go. Now you're going to see all this foam come up because it's over solution. This is what I'm talking about. I should have used another soapless cleaner. So, works though. Okay, so this is gotta be the dumbest thing I've done on camera. I mean, there's nothing even there. I didn't even spray that spot. I don't even think the that's not the spot I pre-treated. It's by that little chair over there to the right. For some reason I had thought it was there, and I'm over here trying to extract whatever it is I supposedly sprayed there. So just, if you want to fast forward it a couple seconds, Alright, there's another little spot there. Figured, since I'm spotting, why not? Client said that I spilled something there, like sunscreen or lotion or whatever. I don't know what that is. Looks like it came off pretty good. Thank you. that too. I'm like, wait, wait. No, this is an area pre-sprayed. See? There we go. So there's not a lot of proper voltage coursing through that outlet it's plugged into. You don't want too many loads plugged into that wall, drawing too much voltage. So this is happening right now. I should have got the plug and plugged it somewhere else. Happens rarely. So I eventually make it work, and you know, it's just stuff that happens.